Welcome to dbForge Studio for SQL Server tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to use a snapshot to migrate the database. For this, we will be using the functionality of dbForge Studio for SQL Server, an all-in-one IDE for SQL Server database development, management, administration, data analysis, and reporting. The Studio allows you to easily migrate a database to a different instance or server. Just create a database snapshot and then restore a database from the snapshot using the Schema Compare functionality of the Studio. Let's look at how this works. In Database Explorer, right-click the database you want to make the snapshot of and select Tasks, Create Scripts Folder or Snapshot. The wizard opens. In the Type drop-down list, select Snapshot and then specify a path to store it if required. Click Create. The tool will show the progress and throw a message about the successful completion of the task. Let's check whether the snapshot has appeared in the folder we specified. Here it is. Excellent! Now we are going to use the Studio's Schema Compare functionality to restore the database from the snapshot on another server. To do this, on the main menu go to Comparison, New Schema Comparison. The New Schema Comparison wizard opens. In the Type drop-down under Source, select Snapshot. Then provide a path to the snapshot we created earlier. Under Target, select the required connection and then click the plus icon to create an empty database. In the dialog that opens, enter the name of the new database, click Apply Changes, and close the dialog. Great! Let's move back to our new Schema Comparison wizard. Here we click Compare to initiate the Schema Comparison process between the snapshot and the empty database we have just created. Here are the comparison results. Please note that you can select database objects to be synchronized. Just clear the checkbox if you don't need the object in your target database. Now we synchronize the snapshot and the database. In the Schema Synchronization wizard that opens, we select to execute the script directly against the target database and click Synchronize. Schema Compare shows the progress and the result of the synchronization, which in our case is successful, as you can see. Let's refresh Database Explorer again and expand the AdventureWorks 2019 database. It's not empty. Awesome! dbForge Studio for SQL Server delivers an integrated set of tools that allow you to transfer a database to another server. In this tutorial, we have looked at how to migrate a database using the Generate Schema Snapshot and the Schema Compare functionality. Let's overview the pros of using this method for database migration. When using a snapshot and Schema Compare for database migration, you don't have to copy the entire database. You can select the database objects to be copied, which is far more flexible. The wizards are intuitive and allow tailoring the process to even the most demanding requirements. You can easily automate and schedule the snapshot creation and its synchronization by using the command line interface and task scheduler. Also note that a snapshot can be archived and can be created from a database, scripts folder, or another snapshot. The described method to migrate a database is especially useful when there is no possibility to access source and target simultaneously, for example if there's no network connection between them. However, keep in mind that snapshots capture schema objects only and do not include the table data. In this video, we have demonstrated that with dbForge Studio for SQL Server, database migration is as easy as pie. Now nothing stops you from trying it yourself. Download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Studio to evaluate its database migration functionality, as well as other cutting-edge features it delivers.